What it is, y'all. We are back. We're gonna knock this out. He went 4 out of 6. So we gotta try staying there. That was the defense I put up just to see how well it did. Just for fun. He did this, so interesting. All right. Let's knock this out, y'all. We'll go blue, computer blue, darling picky. All right. All righty then. All righty then. All right, righty then. I thought y'all was going to get a Christmas curl out of me. On our first day of Christmas, my true love came to me. Go ahead, Scruff McGruff. Go ahead, brother. Know how slow the new Rolls Royce be? Just don't hit my man Erlen Shen. No problem. Trying to keep this, keep the party going. Let's keep it going. Y'all know who. Keeping it gangsta. Y'all know. Come on, gang. Come on. Trying to knock this out. Get this over with. There, right here. All right.
Turns they got.
All right.
Do we really need all these blues and greens?
I guess so, buddy. Because White Rabbit got taken out.
How did that just kill him? I don't know how that happened right there. Three hits hit the middle. 1, 2, 3, and he takes the brunt of it.
Y'all know the game. We gotta force it. We gotta force it.
You know it. We got a locked board. Can't let you get nothing.
We got plus 250 and still going strong. They still going ham. Stack. Yeah, you right. Y'all right. Y'all right, SG. That's the way to do it. That is the way to do it. Lock board.
Y'all are equals. Y'all got a tie. We got to make y'all a tie. One of y'all cannot be the victor. No problem. Even on a clean, we're not going to give you yellows. Not yet. We're not going to do it yet, buddy. We need the defense to set up. We need Scruff McGruff to fire twice.
Oh, ain't gonna matter. Okay, so we all take damage regardless of who the missiles hit. Okay, I see. I see how this name works. Don't tell me
we ain't tying. Like, oh, you thought we was gonna make you tie, Born? We're gonna force this L on you. You thought we was gonna let you tie? No.
Interesting. Interesting. Oh. Yep, well, I wish we could have defense like that on for the defense. I did have 250 plus stack, but nope. Nope. Yeah. Boy, it's nice, man. SG is like, we love the defense. We have to favor our defense. We got to make sure we protect our defense. All right, how are we gonna finish this? Why do they want to swap like that? You know what? Yeah, we'll stay with this, y'all. Just to knock down their max hell. A struggle clean almost turned into a fail. These doggone blues again. You're right, SG. The defense needs to fire first. And the sad part is, she was already gone, and still, yet and still, I got done in so dirty. She was already gone. And the board said, nope, we're going to let four heroes kill you. All these blues. He should have one-shot at him. Is my rogue going to take effect? All right, last one. Stop. I don't care how many points I got. It doesn't freaking matter. Let's see how this works. Even if we can just remove it, that's all I care about. Or if I get her special to fire, she remove it. Yep, perfect. They get how many turns? Four turns. They don't lose a turn on this one. The sad part is he can mana shield this too. And then he'd be like, why didn't you shoot her, Born? Why didn't you take her out? All right, let's start stealing, willing and dealing. Here we go. Here we go. All right, y'all. Sorry that the game did that, but you know, SG has to be SG. They always gotta screw us. Hit the bomb and the daggone diamond. Come on now. All these blues, why SG, why do you do
us like that? Why? Why do you hate us so much?
Really? Sorry about that, y'all, again.
The game was like, no, y'all got a time. Y'all need the time.
Since I left, unchecked the war box before and came back. I'm the only one that's done this war chest, but I'm at 73% participation. So maybe after this war, when it goes to 25, I should hit over 80%. I should. All right, y'all. I hope y'all got it in. Y'all take care. Peace, love, and happiness. One, I'm out. Fist pump to your opponents. Hope you did well and hope you get the heroes, okay? If y'all do something, holla.